Delta team, you are cleared to engage.
Who's boss with a tomahawk? I had to have some kind of dramatic music for that. That is actually my first ever across the map tomahawk. Being first blood in a long shot just adds to it. I wanted to share it with you guys. I know it's hard to get excited about stuff with Black Ops Original, but that was exciting to me. I got that first thing this morning, and the rest of the gameplay is horrible. I do absolutely horrible, but I don't care. We're not here for the gameplay on this video, I hope, but I do hope you enjoyed that sexy tomahawk, because I did. Anyway, I want to talk to you guys about game-ending score streaks for Black Ops 2. This hasn't been touched on much. I did a video on it a while back, and we talked about it for just a minute, but as we are getting closer to the launch of Black Ops 2, and we know basically most everything there is to know about multiplayer, and we know how score streaks work, and we can divulge from information we've got from people that have gotten their hands on it, that there's a lot of things to talk about. Okay, game ending. Now, whether or not Treyarch is going to put something in there, they never really have, like a Moab or a nuke, we don't know. But if they do, it's going to be score streak related. And I saw a bigger YouTuber, my boy Ali A, tweet the other day. He thought that score streak, there would be some kind of secret score streak at 5,000 points. Now, if you do the math and look at that, 5,000 points in a match for a score streak, that's hard to get. Now, don't get me wrong. I'm not saying people can't get it or you haven't got it, because I know the first thing people, Jimmy, I get that all the time. Regardless. That's not an easy number to get to, and we don't know even how much harder it'll be the way Black Ops 2 is set up. Now, with that being said, I saw Hutch tweet about just killing people to get score streaks, and he said he went 46-5 or something like that in a match where he just went around killing people and used no score streaks and didn't really play the objective, and he was fourth on his team on the leaderboard, so we know he didn't get a lot of points. So they aren't rewarding you as much for just killing opponents. They are really rewarding you for playing the objective and being a team-based player. With that being said, if they do decide to put some kind of game-ending, or maybe not even game-ending, something like the Moab, which was really, if you want to be honest with it, overhyped because it was shit. I mean, half the time you got two or three kills with something that you got a 25-gun kill streak, which is a pretty amazing streak to me. I know there's bosses that do it all the time, but it was pretty amazing to me to watch. I only got one in my entire tenure of Modern Warfare 3, but now I have a tomahawk to add to that from Black Ops. Anyway, if you look at that and they do some kind of game-ending thing or some kind of secret score streak at, let's say, 5,000 points, you've got to play the objective. You can't go out there and just be a slayer like everybody on Modern Warfare 3 did and get the Moab. You're going to have to buckle down and cap some flags or defuse some bombs, or you're going to have to help out regardless if you want to go for this secret score streak, if there is one. Remember, this is just speculatory. I don't even know if that's a word. Speculative talk. But if there is one, you can damn sure rest assured that they're going to make you have to play the objective to get it, which to me is exciting. I hope there is one just for the fact that I'm going to get to watch gameplay and watch videos where not only are they beasting killing people, but they have to beast and play the objective as well. So you're going to really see the cream of the crop rise to the top. Damn, that rhymed. I'm spitting lyrics. Okay, anyway. We'll save that for Cinematic. You're going to see the cream of the crop come up, because we're going to see who is actually versatile enough to go on those Slayer modes. And we've seen it, guys. It's been tested. In Modern Warfare 3, there's thousands of guys that can go out and pub stomp lobbies and get Moabs. We know that. But now, let's see how many of those guys can pub stomp just with the Slayer role and then mix in playing the objective, which is going to put them out there more. It's going to put them in harm's way a lot more, having to play the team-based objective to get those score streaks. I think we're going to see less special players, but the ones that we get are going to be really special to watch. Now, I'm not going to be one of those guys. I'll still go out there and try hard and get you guys some decent gameplay and pub stomp lobbies, but I won't be one of those special guys. But I'm curious to see who it's going to be. Let me know in the comment section who you think is really going to come to the top. And before you start naming names, think back to their Moab gameplay, okay? Think back to what they do and how they just focused on killing people because that's all you had to do to get to it. Now add in the factor of they're going to have to play the objective just as much, and let me know who you think is going to be the top dog or the couple top dogs for Black Ops 2 when it comes to the big, amazing gameplays. I'm really curious to know. But that's it, guys. I do hope we get some kind of secret score streak. Allie A had a good point at 5,000. That'd be a good round number to go to. And they're going to have to play the objective. So it should be pretty cool. Hope you enjoyed the gameplay. You probably didn't because I sucked at it. It was laggy. That's not my excuse. I just sucked. But I did get across the map, Tomahawk, and I got to share it with you guys. It's great. Anyway, be sure to rate and comment as always, guys. Thanks for the support on everything you do. Tomorrow is vlog day and PTFO day, and PTFO is running for King of the Web. So I'll put a link in the description. You guys be sure to vote 10 times or 20 times a day and help us out. All right, I'm out of here. Peace.